Hello everyone, my name is Marie and I am ecstatic. On Friday, July 10th, I took my test and this morning I found out that I passed. Computer shut down when I reached my 60 questions and I was like, oh my God, I'm like, thank you Lord. But again, it's all First and foremost, I just want to say thank you, God, you know, because it was him, I would say, you know, that I was able to that day, check on YouTube, you know, just like browsing on YouTube. And then that's when I just like bump into a Mo video and I'm like, what? Alpha Slice video. And I'm like, okay, I like this man's energy. All right. I'm like, let me give it a try. And sure enough, I did it in April. You know, that was a time that, you know, we were all sub-quarantined. And I was like, this would be the perfect opportunity for me to do it. No distraction. I'm not working. So let me do it and just get it over with. And I did. And I must say, everything that Mo tell you guys to do, you need to do and you need to follow. I'm not kidding. Okay? Because a lot of the questions... I kid you not, a lot of the questions that was on that exam, that NCLEX exam, right? Although they were not exact questions like the crash course questions and stuff or the slides, but a lot of them were similar, okay? And that week of the exam, actually last week, right? I spent that whole week, kid you not, all right? I listened to the video, to the audio again, over and over and over again. You know, I read the slides. You know, I try to memorize my medications, everything. All right, I did everything repeatedly. You know, for like a whole week straight. Okay, and then also, and once I got to the exam. The first thing I did, right, when I got there, you know, I sat down, I literally, I kid you not, I spent 10 minutes, all right, I was praying, and then also, there's this, like little notepad that they give you, right, I wrote down all of my drug values, and I'm telling you, it's very imperative that you know your drug values. I'm letting you know right now. Okay, because you will get questions, okay, based on lab values, and you're gonna be like, what? So you need to write it down, make sure you memorize it, because when Mo say you need to memorize things, I'm telling you guys, you need to memorize it, okay? You need to study, although it's hard. I mean, it is a sacrifice, but it is all worth it. It is worth it, okay? Because I myself, it was very difficult for me at times, you know, because I have three little ones, and for those who have kids, you know that it's not easy, all right? It's like mommy this, mommy that, you know. And at times, I'm like, no, mommy gotta study, not now, baby, not now, you know, because mommy gotta study, all right? But I'm telling you, it was worth it. It was a sacrifice, you know. But now, being that okay, I am done. You know, I finally passed, you know, by the grace of God. And also, you know, thanks to Mo, Joe, Sally, and Professor, I did it. And I could officially say, I today am an Alpha Slice nurse, okay? And I wish you guys the best. I wish you guys the best, you know? And again, it's not easy, but it is all worth it, okay? Goodbye.